doing down here anyway?
Oh, I just need to get some stuff from my locker.
Hey, are you in the park school?
Yeah.
Cool. I thought I saw some new faces.
Yeah, we're all freshmen.
Awesome. You know, when I was a freshman, I was always looking for ways to build up my resume. You guys ever heard of the Golden Doorknobs?
Yeah, I heard there's like a huge award for it too.
Yeah, $2,000.
Damn.
You know, I need some help.
What kind of help?
Basic stuff, you know, production assistants, acting, not that much. But hey, I'd give you guys a cut.
Seriously?
Yeah. So, you guys in?
Hell yeah!
I don't know. I think I have to sit this one out.
Yeah, I think I already signed up for a film noir one.
It was a terrible idea.
Yeah, that's awful.
Believe me, that'll be a pile of shit. Speaking of shits, I gotta go take a bath.
Yeah, we gotta go to class too.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Later.
See ya.
You have to get out of here. Well, you still have time.
Who the hell are you?
I'm a humanities student, but that's not important right now.
What do you want?
Every year. You guys think you're gonna get some experience, but you won't. It's a trap. It's a trap, don't you see?
Why would the park school be making a trap like that for the students?
The school, this place, this tradition, isn't that obvious? It's so obvious. I gotta go. That was a good one. Good to see you. I gotta head out, though.
Nice seeing you, too. Bye. Unfortunately, there's a lot of those in the school. You know, the crazies. So, are you in? Like, you want to do this?
Yeah.
Alright. Meet at Studio A tomorrow at 4.
Alright.
What?
Why are there no doorknobs?
Holy shit, it's a doorknob.
I don't know about you guys, but I really have places to go. We can't just be standing here.
This is an AA meeting, right?
No.
Then where's the booze?
This is just getting weirder and weirder. We've been here forever. Like, I don't know why I didn't go to Syracuse.
You got into Syracuse? Why didn't you go there?
My brother went to Syracuse.
Guys, I think we have more problems than that right now.
There's no booze! The booze!
Welcome, one and all, to my masterpiece. Above you hangs a 100-pound diamond door.
Hey, the door's locked.
You can smash anything. Or more importantly,
what the hell is going on?
Wait, you hear the voices too?
You may be asking yourself. Why? Why was I chosen for this? My poor innocent children. You know so little. Your names will ring forever in the park school. For when that doorknob is let free, I will not kill one of you. Oh no! I will kill all of you. It is the golden doorknob perfected!
Did you set up the death pendulum?
No, I thought you were gonna do that. To be honest, I wasn't down with this plan to begin with.
I know, and it was so expensive too. I wanted to go backpacking across Europe after this.
Like, where the fuck were we supposed to get a 100-pound doorknob? Are you serious?
Do you think he'll be mad?
And I will be a park school god! A god, I tell you!
No. He'll understand. I think.
Or should I say, knock. Goodbye, my children.
Happening.
No! No, this can't be!
What type of serial killer are you? I'm not dead, nor am I drunk. Tonight's just one giant disappointment.
Yeah. Or drunk!
Clarence Doyle, you can eat my dick! Fuck you!
Fuck you. I'm going to a bar!
I was supposed to be a god, I tell you! A god! Damn you, Skip Lanton! Damn you to hell and your doorknobs too! Your golden doorknobs have killed me! No!
You're my